last night?
Well, I met a new girl when I was surfing online. We went out for a drink, but we drank about nine. I was hoping that my lonely days were through. By the look on her face and the glaze in her eyes, it was time to head back to my double wide, where we could take a skinny dip in my above ground pool. Well, you know how the story goes. We get in through the door, she got a powder in her nose. So I slipped over and put on a little air supply, and everything was going fine till she stepped on my dog. And she put that left stiletto right down on his sack. He ripped a chunk of mink right out of her stole. She stumbled back into his water bowl, and she was on the run, and old Roscoe was on the attack. He chased her twice around the house with a visible limp and her blouse in his mouth, and I was secretly hoping that one of them girls would pop out. And everything was going fine till she stepped on that dog. That girl stepped right on my dog. Hit him with a slide guitar solo, Donnie. Melt their faces off. Sounds like Jimi Hendrix is falling down the stairs. And the lazy boy, I tried to toss him a squeaky toy, but old Roscoe only had one thing on his mind. She was panting for breath like old Darth Vader and trying to climb up my refrigerator, and Roscoe was trying to put a tooth in her behind. Well, he was ripping and snipping and yapping and mad, and she was stepping, screaming, bitching a tad. And then a cooch full of pooch, and I bet she won't be back. And she ran out the door, cursing my name. I hate to see her go, but it's all the same. That's the third chick this week that damn dog has attacked. And everything was going fine. Take him home, Donnie.